balloon symbolizes letting your worries, your fears, discouragements, tears, negativity, anything else that's weighing you down from elevating in life, just letting it go.
KJ Myers is a senior wide receiver on the West Virginia University football team. He doesn't make his impact by lighting up the scoreboard on game days, but instead, his presence is felt in a different way. His impact, both in the locker room and on the field, is made through a brand, a way of living that he calls the low-life culture.
In life, we all have our pros and our cons, our ups and our downs. It was a point in my life where football was kind of a roller coaster for me. I just began to start declining in my life, and that's not me. And right before I got too deep, the Lord brought me back and brought this to me, and it really helped me, and it still helped me every day of my life.
Myers has taken a term with a negative connotation and flipped it on its head. Low life, in this instance, stands for lack of worries and living in fearless efforts.
And that's the perfect thing behind it, because I'm very huge on never judging a book by its cover. And that's the whole thing with the connotation of low life. It has a bad meaning, it does, but I switched it over and gave it a positive meaning. So it brings interest when you see the word low life, and brings curiosity and make you wonder. And once you really get to know what it is, then maybe you'll feel it too.
When KJ brought it to me and then I started living the life that he was trying to explain to me, I could just see the changes of going on, just the happiness with my family, happiness with my coaches and talking to them, or just people I met on the streets, just talking to them.
I think it's something people can relate to. I mean, everybody has their highs and lows in their work, their family. Things come along in people's lives every day. So being able to just put those things away and just know that everything's going to be all right, just keep on a steady pace and keep grinding, everything's going to be all right. I think anybody can relate to that. So that's why it's just a good message.
Man, it really warms my heart, and it's remarkable, because I never had a brother in my life. And just to have a whole team full of brothers that understand me and believe in me and believe in what we're doing, and just taking lack of worries and using it on the football field, it's just remarkable.
I'm just happy for him, because I mean, at first we just thought it's something like a little fat that's gonna wash away. But after time, you've seen how much he cares about it, how much we're starting to care about it, because we see that he's so passionate about us, so we're gonna keep on helping him out.
Hopefully next year, I can start going to some high schools or some middle schools and just talking to the youth, because sports is something major in this world, and I really just wanna help. And hopefully when the world starts seeing what our team is doing with this just lack of worries and having lack of worries on the football field, then maybe more sports will start instilling this message and this way of living into their players and into their systems.
We all go through so much being football players and student athletes. So I mean, if we just all keep in our mindset like lack of worries, just keep on grinding, keep on getting after it, we'll be fine, I think. All the incoming freshmen can learn from it, even the seniors can learn from it. So I think something we'll definitely keep pushing.
I just want the youth to take advantage of every opportunity and never limit their success. Just like if you're a student athlete, don't put all your eggs in one basket and just focus on your sport without focusing on the student aspect of it also. Because I did receive my degree in sociology and a minor in business, and I'm currently working on my master's in communications. So that's my message. I don't want anyone to limit their success.
Low life.
Low life.
Low life. Lack of worries and living in fearless efforts.